described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Passion River Productions Incorporated presents Music by Prudence.
In Africa, the sun shines as people move along a road. A man's in a manual wheelchair. The woman from earlier is in her electric wheelchair. Her legs only reach to her knees and her arms are twisted. Words appear. Bulawayo, Zimbabwe. The woman is surrounded by many boys and girls as she wheels down the road. People are close together. They jump, smile, and clap. Now the woman sits in front of a microphone with a peaceful look on her face.
My name is Prudence Mabena. I'm the lead singer in the LIYANA band.
We are 8 in our band, all disabled.
The band plays keyboards, drums, and marimbas.
There is Farai, Mabande, Tapiwa Nyengera, Fusani Vuma, Honest Mopati, Goodwill Nzoho, Energy Maburute, and Marvelous.
Marvelous holds a microphone and is in a wheelchair. Subtitles. Angel, I love you, Angel. Angel, I love you, Angel. I would marry you, my fortune. I would marry you, sister, were I not defeated by lack of good fortune. I would marry you, Angel. People dance, moving their bodies and smiling as the band plays and Prudence sings. Marvelous also sings and rocks his body to the beat. I would marry you, Angel. Angel. Energy sits in a wheelchair and bangs on his wooden marimbas. Cheering children sit on the ground. Adults and taller kids stand in the audience. Prudence smiles and giggles. Prudence.
Wow, it was great, man. The concert was... Everyone was enjoying, including us.
People push an old van that has the words King George VI Memorial School on the side. The engine starts with a puff of dark smoke. In the van, the band sits together in the back, singing.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.